Hello friends, welcome back once again in the next lecture. So in today's lecture we will discuss about how we can create C and C++ program with help of the Xcode. So click on the Xcode and here we will create a new Xcode project. Like we create the project for the Swift and Objective-C, in the same way with help of the Xcode we can create project for C and C++. So here we will click on the create new Xcode project. So here something is tricky, that here we will not select iOS. So here we will click on the Mac OS and here we will click on the command line tool. So whenever we want to create a program for C and C++, so here tab we will select Mac OS and here in application we will select command line tool, click on the next and here we will give the name of the product. So suppose I am giving here test C, you can give any name here. Suppose I am giving here test C demo. So here language already C is selected here. You can select here any language, C++, Objective-C. So any one of them you can select here. Suppose I am selecting here C language and here you can add any organization identifier. So click on the next. And suppose I am saving program on the desktop, so we will create it. Yeah, so you can check here our program is created test C demo. I have maximized screen here, so click on the main. Yeah, so friend, here you can check that here already inbuilt code of the C language already existing here. So like normally we run the program in Xcode, so C program we can run also with the play button. So suppose I am clicking on the same play button here. Yeah, and bottom side Xcode we normally check the Swift program. So here you can check the output of the C program. So here output is showing hello world is showing here. So like this we can check any program of the C language. Suppose we want to check the program of the C++, so at the creating time when we select the C language we can select C++, so we can check the C++ program like the C language. Suppose I want to add here another program, so simply I click on the file new and here we will select target and this window is showing here. And we should be sure that Mac OS should be selected here. And after this here we will find out command line. So command line tool we will select here. Click on the next. And here we will give the another program name. So suppose I want to display any message here. Or you can add any program. Suppose here I want to give the name of the folder welcome message. So welcome message folder will be created here. So welcome message we will add here and click on the finish. So after finish another folder will be added here. So you can check that another folder welcome message is showing here. Now if I run the program, so you can check that only first folder message is showing here because hello world is showing in the main and in this folder another main is showing here. Suppose I want to show here message, another message here welcome in C demo. Suppose I want to show this message here and I run. So here you can check that only hello world is showing in our main class, previous main class that was created with test C demo. Suppose I want to show the message welcome message folder main class, so we will change here the class. So here test demo and welcome message both folder is showing here. Suppose I want to show the message of welcome message folder, so I will select here welcome message. And if I want to show the message of test C demo, so we will select here test C demo. So now I want to show the message welcome message folder, so I will select here welcome message and now I run. So you can check that welcome C demo is showing here because this message in our welcome message folder. So like this, we can create here any number of folders of the program and we can check and test C program and C++. So I hope this video is informative and helpful. So if you did not subscribe the channel yet, so please like, share and subscribe the channel. Thanks for the watching.